First of all, I'm going to be your manager.
My manager?
Right. Now, considering all the great movies you've done, Colt, you'd be amazed at how many of my friends at school have ever heard of you.
Yeah, how many?
None. Second, you're getting along in years, Colt, and I hate to see you doing these dangerous stunts on your own. So I've thought it over, and I'm willing to pitch in and sort of take over as you pull back and enjoy your golden years.
Golden years?
After you've watched me run the business for a little while, you'll probably be able to take over that part of it, and then I'll move into the limelight.
Let me get this thing straight here. Now, you spent 7 years in school to learn to become a stuntman?
Right. But with me as your partner, we'll both go a lot further because you'll be able to reap the benefits of my long education.
Can you take a punch?
Can I what?
Take a punch. You've seen stuntmen take punches, huh?
Oh, hell, yes. I was on the Yale boxing team for almost a year. In fact, I... Was that some kind of a test you give stuntmen?
No, that was just me trying to knock your head off.
Well, I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I've been seen with Farrah. I've never been with anything less than a 9. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally Field, gone fast with a girl named Bo. But somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life I lead. I take my chances. I die for living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building, I might roll a brand new car, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I've taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey. I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teagues, blown up for Raquel Welch. But when I wind up in the hay, it's only hay, hey, hey. I might jump an open drawbridge or Tarzan from a vine, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look so fine. They'll never make me president, but I got the best hers, ladies. Some days I've got 'em as far as the eye can see. Ooh-wee. A morning dive with Jackie Smith, I crash in the night with Cheryl, but in the end they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leap a mighty canyon so he can kiss and flirt. While that smooth talker's kissing my girl, I'm just kissing dirt. Yes, I'm the lonely stuntman that made a lover out of flirt.